Who was the first Dutch explorer? The first Dutch explorer was Willem Janszoon. He discovered the western coast of Cape York Peninsula in Australia in 1606, making him the first European to make contact with Australia. He was also the first recorded European to have landed on the Australian continent. Janszoon was sent by the Dutch East India Company to explore the unknown territories in the Pacific and Indian Oceans. His discovery paved the way for Dutch colonization and trade in Australia.